How to formulate with Aminosensyl HC using a one-pot method. Today, we will be making split-end repair cream using a one-pot method. First, we add our water, glycerin, and preservation system. In this formula, we use Benzostat, a broad-spectrum alternative preservation system. Start heating to 80 to 85 degrees Celsius with propeller blade mixing. As the main batch reaches 55 to 60 degrees Celsius, we add Aminosensyl HC. This is our 100% natural conditioning agent and emulsifier. If you choose to pre-melt Aminosensyl HC before addition, please do not leave it at high melt temperature for a long period of time, as it can cause yellowing of the final product. At 70 to 75 degrees Celsius, we add our fatty alcohol, cetyl alcohol, to build viscosity and our emollients, coconut oil and Lexfeel N5MB. These emollients will give shine, slip, softness, and hydrate hair weightlessly. Continue mixing at a medium to high speed for about 10 to 15 minutes to ensure all oils have melted. If you see some small fisheyes of oil on the surface of the mixture, this is normal. Once homogenized, these will become fully incorporated. Remove from heating and mixing to homogenize at 3000 RPM for 3 minutes. We recommend homogenization for all Aminosensyl emulsions to ensure small, uniformly dispersed oil droplets are formed, which improves the overall stability and viscosity.
Homogenization is not possible with your scale-up equipment. High shear mixing can be used.
Transfer the emulsion to slow-medium anchor mixing. Use only low shear mixing on cooldown to ensure a stable, smooth emulsion without reducing the overall viscosity. A maximum of 150 RPM is used for batches smaller than 1 kg. It should be lower shear than a typical non-ionic emulsifier, but similar to how Saptima, BTAC, and CTAC are treated. At 50 to 55 degrees Celsius, you can add any temperature-sensitive ingredients. Take care to limit the amount of ingredients added during cooldown, as this can affect viscosity and high temperature stability. We recommend keeping addition of ingredients below 3% of the total formula weight. Typically, you'll see a phase transition as the formula cools. This formula thickens at about 47 degrees Celsius. This is the lamellar gel network forming in real time. At 45 to 50 degrees Celsius, you can stop mixing and allow to cool to room temperature. Some helpful reminders. A pH of less than 5 is required for optimal performance with Aminosensyl HC. Aminosensyl HC is a cationic conditioning system and creates a lamellar gel network, so additional polymer thickeners are not necessary. Emollient polarity can affect viscosity and texture, but not stability, allowing for a unique, tailored emulsion. Find out more about our ingredient compatibility in our formulation guide.